I was 18 years old when I went out to Dublin with a fistful of money and a cartload of dreams. Take your time, sit me far, stop rushing like hell, and remember not as all that it seems to be. Cause there's falls that cut you with the cold on your back, or the words that you got from your mother. So take care, my young buck, and mind yourself well. Oh, I gave this wee note to my brother. At the time, Uncle Benji was a policeman in Brooklyn, and my father, the youngest, looked out to the farm. To a farm hound from America, said, send the lad over. And the old fella said, it wouldn't do any harm. I spent my life working this dirty ground for a few points of party and a smell of a pound. And maybe there's something you'll learn or you'll see, and you can bring it back home, make it easier on me. So I landed at Kennedy, a big yellow taxi, carried me and my bags through the streets in the rain. Well, my poor heart was thumping around with excitement, and I hardly even heard what the driver was saying. I came in the sharp parkway through the flatlands of Brooklyn to my uncle's apartment on his 53rd. I was feeling so happy, I was humming a song, and I sang, you're as free as a bird. But to shorten the story, when I found out that day, Benji got shut down in a knocked-out parade. And while we were fleeing, we went to New York. Poor Benji was lying in a cold city morgue. So I phoned up the old fella, I told him the news. I could tell he could hardly stand up in his shoes. And he went as he told me, go ahead with the plan. And not forget, I was a proud Irishman. So I went down to Nellie's beside Fordham Road, and I started to learn about the weight and the load. But the heaviest thing that I carried that year were the bittersweet thoughts of my hometown so dear. Went home that December, cause the old fella died, had to borrow the money from a fellow inside. But all the bright flowers and grass couldn't hide the poor wasted face of my father. So I swung the old farmyard for what it was worth, and I packed my bag, put the handful of birds, and I fetched me a train, and I bought it a plane, and I found myself back in the U.S. again. Been 22 years since I set foot in Dublin, and my kids know to use the correct knife and fork. But I'll never forget the green grass and the rivers as I keep law and order in the streets of New York.